called No Cake Comes Too High for Me.
No cake comes too high for me?
Cake?
Well, it's a cakewalk.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Yeah. I forget who the composer of the music is, but I know the lyricist is Dave Reed Jr. And Dave Reed Jr. wrote some of the finest, let's say, coon songs of the late 1890s. Some of them are really outstanding. This one is pretty good, too. Yeah, I forget who the writer of the music is, but he wrote the lyrics. Dave Reed Jr. did. And it's from 1900, and it was recorded a lot of times around that year on various different labels by different singers and banjoists and that sort of thing. I'm not going to do the typical, like, the typical recording format, because this morning, if some of you heard, Ryan Wishner and I and about four other people recorded ourselves playing piano on brown wax.
Oh, wow.
If you want to hear them, you can go to the record to where Hawthorne, to where Tom Hawthorne's place is, and you can listen to them. They turned out really, really good. They're not for sale, though. I'm sorry. But they're really good.
Yeah.
They're really good, though. Anyway, here's No Cake Comes Too High for Me from 1900.
What's brown wax?
It's a recording format. It's like a cylinder.
Oh.
But it looks like I don't know what it's composed of. If you ask Ryan Wishner, he'll tell you everything. But it feels like metallic soap when you hold it. It's not, but it does what it feels like. And it's brown. It has recordings on it anyway. Yeah. You'll see it if you go over there.